In this video, I will show you how to create a page break to separate the different elements of your paper, such as the title page, the body of the paper, and the bibliography or the references list. If you've watched the related video on Google Docs, the process is pretty similar between Word and Google Docs. It's important to note that I'm working on a newer MacBook Pro using the newest version of Word, the 2019 version. But regardless of the type of computer or the version of Word that you're using, the page breaks process is pretty much the same. Every once in a while, I see students in the Writing Center who have papers in which they've simply added blank lines to separate the body of the paper and the bibliography and get the bibliography onto the next page like this. Now, sometimes this works, but usually it creates problems because if you make any changes whatsoever to the body of the paper, the bibliography will be moved around. So instead of doing it that way, there is a much better way. Let's just delete all of those spaces. Instead of using blank lines, you can actually just place your cursor exactly where you want your page break, come up to Insert, down to Break, and click Page Break. Now, no matter what you do to the body of the paper, the bibliography will always start at the very top of the next page after the body of the paper. You can do the same thing to create your title page. You can click Insert, Break, Page Break, and now you've got a blank page where you can type up your title page. In addition to going through the Insert menu, you can also simply place your cursor where you want it. And on an Apple computer, you can press Command, Enter, and you have a page break. You do the same thing with a Windows computer by pressing Control, Enter. You don't have a Command button, but you can press Control, Enter, and it will insert a page break just like that. It's as easy as that.